And now a story that has many people talking all across the Susquehanna Valley. A boycott of the Eastern Sports and Outdoor Show scheduled for next month in Harrisburg is growing. Over the weekend, Cabela's, a sponsor of the show, pulled out. It's in response to the organizers' call to ban the sale of assault weapons and high-capacity magazines at the show. But now dozens more vendors are vowing to stay home. And today, News 8's Matt Barcaro talked with one.
For the last six decades, Kinsey's Outdoors has made a name for itself in the sportsman supply business, well beyond its one store in Mountain Joy, Lancaster County. For years, it's been using its display at the Eastern Sports and Outdoor Show at the Farm Show Complex to attract more customers. But this year, Kinsey's won't be there and blames the show's organizers.
We see it as, stepping on the toes of those who do support all facets of the Second Amendment.
The show's organizers, a company called Reed Exhibitions, decided to ban the sale of assault rifles and related ammunition clips in light of the Newtown school shooting and ensuing gun control debate. And that decision triggered a revolt. Kinsey's dropped out of the show, billed as one of the largest trade shows like it in the country. And in doing so, Kinsey's believes it's supporting its customers and its industry.
We've worked very hard to establish these relationships, and we felt that staying in that type of environment that Reed's has created, was more costly than just the financial burden that we'll carry by pulling out of the show.
Criticism of the show's assault rifle ban has been coming in hot and heavy on online social media, and a few critics are organizing an all-out boycott. So far, 60 of the 1,200 exhibitors pledged to pull out.
We thought it was unfair for a company to come in, dictate to all their vendors and all the people showing up at the show what they would and wouldn't allow at the show and make money off of it.
So the boycotters are setting up a virtual store to have the boycotting vendors sell whatever merchandise they plan to sell at the show online and away from the Farm Show Complex. In Harrisburg, Matt Barcaro, News 8.
News 8 called Reed Exhibitions to get its reaction to the boycott. Its headquarters was closed for the holiday.